Dear colleagues, the integrated border management operational training, train-the-trainer session, will involve an intense 2 weeks made up of a series of modules of Interpol's policing capabilities, along with several practical operational exercises and Interpol instructor development course. Through this exchange platform, we believe that the bringing law enforcement officers together, we will fight crime more effectively through enhanced cooperation and innovation on police and security matters, and thus achieving Interpol's vision, connecting police for a safer world, and support the ASEAN idea called one vision, one identity, and one community. And I am very pleased to share with you a success story. Two participants, namely Bang Fratasikhipi from Indonesia and Ibu Geta Padavadah from Malaysia, attended the previous course here at JESELEC as the participants. And now, after all assignments they successfully completed, they are here with us as instructors and ready to support Interpol facilitators to ensure that you have a fruitful session. That's great, and we are happy to have you on board. Dear participants from ASEAN member states, your presence today is showing the commitment by your administration in working together regionally and as well with Interpol membership to fight crime globally. We hope that this event will provide you with enhanced competencies and skills to better perform your daily tasks and give you the confidence to champion the importance of regional cooperation in tackling transnational crime in your working environment. I encourage all of you to share views with each other to further enrich your learning experience and to stay in contact for the future. And most importantly, I would like to extend our special thanks and appreciation to Police Brigadier General Napoleon Bonaparte and Police Brigadier General Puji Saravono and its organizing teams in showing a great hospitality and support to Interpol staff and participants alike. And on this note, congratulations to your promotion. And to the European Union for their continued support to the ASEAN region through the project implemented by Interpol to increase international police cooperation. And finally, to you, participants of the training, we hope that these 2 weeks will further enhance your abilities in your daily activities. On this note, I wish you all a productive and enjoyable training in JESELEC, and thank you.